It's not a reality show, but it's called Be Positive. Tell us about it.
Is it based on a real story, though? No?
Yes, yeah. It's based on a real story about two friends who were friends in high school, and later down the road, he needed a kidney, met up with an old friend. Wow. She said, you know what? I haven't seen you for 25 years, but I will give you mine.
Wow.
So that happened, and in the true spirit of giving, our show's really about, you know, the act of giving. This season, my character inherits $48 million somebody gave to her.
Wow.
And she wants to keep that giving going, so she buys the assisted living facility that she works at, and she's just trying to make it better and give back.